bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I'm Aaron Eisenberg. Right now I'm behind the set of Perfect Christmas, which is a comedy that will be released during the holiday season this year. It stars Queen Latifah, Terrence Howard, Charlie Murphy, Gabrielle Union, many, many others. But right over there you can see all of the production trucks and some trailers. One of those is absolutely, positively Queen Latifah, as the other Terrence Howard. They're shooting a Christmas movie in August, so we'll try to see what's up with that, and hopefully, who knows, we might even be able to snag an interview with somebody big, maybe even Terrence Howard, who was nominated for an Oscar. But I make no promises. So let's see what we can see, and hopefully we'll have a good day.
Rudolph and Santa, there's something I want to say. It's a secret between us. I hope that it's okay. It's not easy to ask you, but there's something I can't ignore. Please listen and I'll tell you what I'm wishing for. Rudolph and Santa, can I go with you?
Okay, we're outside Queen Latifah's trailer right now and we're waiting for Queen Latifah. And she's in hair right now. So we don't know. I mean, they filled us to shut this camera off like 14 times. But we'll see what can be done. Hopefully she'll be able to send a greeting or just at least a hello. I bet her hair looks so beautiful right now. Aaron Eisenberg here. Standing next to me is William Dahl, the videographer of the behind the scenes footage for the special features section on the DVD of Perfect Christmas. I think they're saying standby, I think we should really keep it down right now. But this is Perfect Christmas. It's going to be released this holiday season at the Rialto and many other theaters nationwide. But ironic as that is, because they're filming it right here in Westfield. So, William, how long have you been with the production crew the entire time?
Yes, I have, Aaron. This is day 6 of 26 of shooting. So we still have 3 more weeks. And it's going, it's not necessarily going smoothly, but it is going as most features do.
That's fantastic to hear. Now, the thing is, contrary to popular belief, one does not need to make a holiday film during the holiday season. But is there any trick? What goes into the movie magic of making a Christmas movie in August?
It's all in the framing, Aaron. You have to frame the shot so that no one in shorts or any kind of summer-type clothing is in the shot. So we had a guy yesterday in a Santa Claus suit. It was 98 degrees out, and every time someone came onto the street in shorts, cut the scene and take it again.
Yes. You gotta do the sneak around.
Still waiting. Well, we're shooting in Westfield, and basically we needed like 3 locations in Westfield so that we could make our day and get that much shot out. And so basically they wanted originally a card store, but that didn't work in our favor at the last minute, so I went for something that could replace a card store, and the candy store worked perfectly. So I came in and I talked to George. He was nice enough to let us use the place. And I took pictures, showed it to them, they loved it, and we're here. The scene involves Morris Chestnut and I believe Gabrielle Union, and they are both shopping and browsing around the store, and they bump into each other. And they're sort of love interests in the movie.
The time? 7:10. Been here since 3.
Started off today with 4 scenes to shoot. Started an early day, 7 a.m. start time. We still have 2 scenes to get to, which we haven't gotten to, and it's sunlight's slowly going away. So everyone's rushing around to try to make the day work, get the shots in. We're setting up this location while they're working at another side, on the other side of the street. You want to step to the front?
I got the way.
often said that the bigger the star, the nicer the person. And he's fantastic.
Very nice to meet you.
I have a question. Would you mind you having a minute on camera for Westfield High School Television? Next time you're free.
Hi, Aaron Eisenberg here for Westfield High School 36 Television. I'm here right now with Oscar-nominated actor, star of Crash and Hustle and Flow, and now Perfect Christmas, Mr. Terrence Howard. So, Mr. Howard, what do you think is the hardest part about filming a movie that takes place during the holiday season in August?
I don't know. I'm trying to keep up with the reality and the unreality and not get lost inside of it. Because sometimes you won't act cold when it's supposed to be very cold out, or you'll overact the cold. It's all those little things, the little nuances.
It's about playing the moment. And your co-stars for this film are Queen Latifah and Charlie Murphy and Gabrielle Union. Was
and
it great?
Morris Chestnut, somebody I worked with for the last 10 years.
Is it great working with old friends and new and just
a
collaborative
is.
Process?
It all is. You know, it's called a play for a reason. It's about having fun, and who do you like to play with? The friends. You know, you don't want to play with strangers. You want to play with friends.
Got to play with your friends. Well, thank you so much. And great luck to you, and everybody better see this movie.
Enjoy
Westfield.
You guys. No, go see Pride, too.
And go see Pride. Go
Terrence,
see Pride. Well, that about wraps it up. I'm standing outside of the set of A Perfect Christmas, and we've been here all day. It was a day full of waiting, excitement, and movie magic. It takes quite a crew and a cast to transform a sweltering summer in Westfield, New Jersey into a winter wonderland somewhere else, and they pulled it off. I swear, if it wasn't 85 degrees, I would believe that that Hanukkah was right around the corner. But that's about it. So, as for now, I'm Aaron Eisenberg. This has been Blue Devil Television.